looks like we've been overtook. Let's try to get her to move and let's put this thing together anyhow. Besides my ugly old voice. Alrighty, this time I took and cut it in half and in half again. So here we have it, and I've got it glued down. So I'm ready to play with this one. There you go. Now, if you're saying in your head, well, that is a different sewing machine. Yes, it is. Go to the kitchen and get you a cookie. Don't worry about your diet. You got it right. Alright, let's go down with it and bring it back up. Now, I want to... Well, let's do it this way. Don't want to work that way. Let's do it this way. Go. Come on up. Come on up. There we go. Now we got it. Okay. We're down. Now this time I want to try to do something different. Alright. So. Yeah, I'm going to leave it on full. Try to get this going the way we want to. I wanted that out of the way. There we go. Now we got them out of the way. Put that back down. Alright. Thank you. if you are looking at what I'm looking at, and that looks pretty good, I'm kind of like happy with myself here. I'm slowing down, and I think this machine does a whole lot better on free motion than the Singer does. And I'm not knocking the Singer. It's just that you can put the feed dogs down, and you can, it's just the way that you can change things. You can change things around. I think I'm using the same thread, ain't I? The orange thread. Okay, look at that side, it's white. Yes, and I'm using the same thread. This is the same thread that I had, that I used on this one. So, I think this right here is just the better machine to do that. And this right here, small one, well, I'm still working in the corner, but it is working out pretty good. So here we go, we're gonna continue on and see what else we can do. Well, I'm gonna stick with this and I'm gonna do this whole thing like that. That'll give me a chance to learn it a whole lot better. Now I made myself back up here to the top to do some more. Man, that looks pretty. Wow. I am really shocked. I am shocked. Okay. Let's do some more. If you have not noticed, I was watching Angela Walters do this. So that's where I got this from. Even though it is not as good as hers, but she's got more practice than I do. So, I'm kind of happy with it. Alrighty. luck.
A little humor. She didn't realize tapping him on the shoulder would make him do this. Wow. Last Wednesday, a passenger in a taxi heading for Midway Airport leaned over to ask the driver a question and gently tapped him on the shoulder to get his attention. The driver screamed, lost control of the cab, nearly hit a bus, drove up over the curb, and stopped just inches from the large plate window. For a few moments, everything was silent in the cab. Then the shaking driver said, "Are you okay? I'm so sorry, but you scared the daylights out of me." The badly shaking passenger apologized to the driver and said, "I didn't realize that a mere tap on the shoulder would startle someone so badly." The driver replied, No, I'm the one who's sorry. It's entirely my fault. Today is my very first day driving a cab. I've been driving a hearse for 25 years.
Oh! I reckon so. Okay. Myself in a corner here. I've turned it around and I shouldn't have. I should have kept going it down this way. Alright, I gotta work my way out of this corner now. Sound, but it's turning out. Look at it. Oh my goodness, I'm loving it. Okay, let's see. I ran out of thread. That. Look at that. Look at all that that's crammed up in there. Wow. I don't know what caused that. We're just going to have to keep our eye on it. Alrighty, I am right here. I'm right here. There we go. What in the world's that thing? That's bubbling right here. Look at that. Alrighty. I don't know where that came from. Alright. Let's see. Let's do our tension. A little tighter. There, I got to turn around, get this off of here. Let's get this back underneath here. That's all coming out. All right, start up right here. Go with six. See if six don't help. Wow. I think that looks good. Let's turn around here and take a look at it. Wow. That looks good. I'm happy with that. I don't know if you could tell it or not. But that looks really good. Alright, I'm going to have to end this one. This one is way too long.